brought in JT. You started Dwan last week, but you had Stetson kind of the whole time. Is he like surprising you? Is he making a believer of you?
Yeah, he's not surprising me. No. You know, it's a tough situation where, you know, I can recall the day that we decided to offer him, to take him back. And, you know, we had to fight scratch and claw to get him to come back. And I'm certainly glad we did. It was an interesting decision because we had an interesting dynamic on our team. And we felt like what we knew of Stetson, he would be a productive player and a good player. And Stetson's never lacked confidence in himself. You know, I'm happy for him. I want to temper that enthusiasm that he knows he's got to get better. People around him played well, and that's important for Stetson. But he did a good job of understanding what we wanted to do in the game plan, and he executed that really well. So I was very proud of him. He studied really hard this week. You know, the cumulative effect of the number of reps he took last year, I don't think we can ever measure that. I think you have to take that into consideration when you're talking about JT, Carson Beck, and Dwan, who are all talented in their own right. I mean, they're talented football players. But Stetson taking every single rep with the twos the entire year last year has an effect. And I know it's not the same offense, but it's the same defenses. You know, it's the same preparation. It's just a different word. And he did a good job of managing those things. And we'll continue to develop him as well as the other guys.
Let's go to Mark Weiser.